The measurement of success in retail is determined not only by consistently strong sales, but also by superior top-down management. Jim Sinegal has been widely successful at both. Since co-founding Costco in 1983, he grew it into the nation's third largest retailer while establishing retail's lowest employee turnover rate. For this and much more, the NRF recognizes Jim Sinegal with its coveted gold medal award. An 18-year-old college student, Jim started as a bagger at FedMart, where Chairman Sol Price, who invented the big box warehouse concept, took notice of this energetic, smart kid. Jim worked his way up through the company and ultimately helped start Price Club. He not only set the bar high, Jim created it, establishing Costco as the first warehouse club to include fresh food, eye care and hearing aid clinics, pharmacies and gas stations, and redefining how consumers shop. Complementing his merchandising and marketing genius is his belief that employees who are treated well treat their customers well. His employee compensation and benefits are among the best in the industry, including more than 90% of Costco employees qualifying for employer-sponsored health insurance. Called an industry statesman by colleagues and admired by all who meet him as an engaging, colorful character, Jim values his employees as much as he does his customers. Ladies and gentlemen, the NRF proudly welcomes to the stage the recipient of the Gold Medal Award, Jim Sinegal.